fellas. Here I am on Red Dead Online. I'm just going for a nice stroll on my horse. I hope nothing bad happens to me. Oh. Shit, that's probably not good. Alright, boys. That was weird, but I'm back. I think I'm going to try and buy a gun here. So, weapons. Let's see, maybe a rifle. Oh. That's a bunch of cougars. This is definitely not good. I think I'm dead. Yeah, no, I'm dead. That's unfortunate. Boy, those cougars sure were weird, but, I'm gonna try and buy a gun again here. Let me see what I got. I spontaneously combusted. My bad. Man, I hate being stuck in traffic in Red Dead Online. But the good thing about this being a video game is you can just go right on through them. It don't even matter. That's all you gotta do is just drive right through the guy.
Wait.
Oh, fuck. What the?
I thought it would be majestic and he would hop. Oh, shit.
What's going on, Shreehaw?
What's up?
You wanna have a duel? Alright, Buster. Alright, Buster Scruggs. Say when.
What do you mean?
Oh, we're not going back to back 20 paces, turn around and shoot? What the fuck?
Nah, this is 1898. What the hell is this, 1803? Am I an amateur? Alright, say when.
When? Oh, Jesus.
I fought under General Lee, then I fought under Colonel Custer, killed a bunch of Comanche, now I'm out here in Tumbleweed, killing sons of bitches like this guy.
There's another posse, we need to get on the roof now, we need to get on the roof now.
Oh, we got ourselves a good fight, we gotta get up, we got ourselves a good fight.
What is happening?
See you next time. Reminds me of Manassas, reminds me of Sarsaparilla Creek.
What?
What in the hell is happening over here?
What are you doing, Capitonic? I haven't seen you since the Battle of Manassas.
What in tarnation?
I have no idea what the fuck is going on. I just heard.
Main Street pistols right now. All right, Buster. I need you, Captain. Whatever the hell, get it. You're over here. Buster. All right, Buster. All right. All right, Buster. Say when.
When?
All the day I faced the barren straits without the taste of water.
Water.
Dan and I, our throats are dry and our souls are crying for water.
There's a South American hacker. We need to get him. He just came over here.
Water. Alright, so we're some good bounty hunters. We're probably the best bounty hunters in the South, so we're gonna do a bounty.
Killed this bear with my bare hands and a cigarette butt.
Good evening, mister.
What'd you use the cigarette butt for?
Don't wanna know.
Is he getting initiated right now?
Yes.
Of course.
Alright, on.
No, wait, is that gas?
It's moonshine.
Oh.
Do you solemnly swear to devote your entire being to the Jeffrey boys?
I solemnly swear.
You will now be reborn.
Like a phoenix, I come from the ashes. What the fuck?
What is happening?
What's wrong with you? Right.
Oh, you bet a dollar.
Why did I just do that? I didn't mean to do that. I had auto bets on. I was trying to turn off auto bets. We really revealed before. We revealed before we even saw the river. You motherfucker.
Oh my god!
Oh, please, please, please! Yes, yes! I have a pair of aces!
And I won! Let's go, baby!
No,
that's how you play poker in Red Dead Online! Let's go! Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
I ain't telling no one.
Boy, it has been a long day in Red Dead Online. I can't wait to walk into the saloon and get myself a drink.
Oh, hey there. Welcome back.
Oh, shit. Oh, you got me.
Here, can you hand it to me, please? I'm right next to you.
Okay. What the?
He literally, like, I saw it. Where is it?
It's in the air.
It is in the air.
I have the pelt.
Put it on my horse. Put it on my horse.
Shreeb has it.
I threw it to you. Is this your horse? Okay, so.
Yes, that's my horse.
Okay, do you see it now?
Yes. Can you get the wolves? Make sure the wolves don't get me. Oh, pretty good.
I can try. I don't know.
What the?
Come on! Come on! Come on! Reel him in! Reel him in!
Oh, you're still pulling. Come on, you piece of shit. You're mine now. Oh, he's still got some fight left in him. Fuck you. Holy shit, this is a big fish.
Jesus Christ, this is massive! I didn't realize this guy was humongous. 14 pounds?! I just caught a 14-pound fish. Holy shit! Holy shit!